Thank you, Mr. President. Despite Senator DeFrancisco's customary eloquence, I did want to point out a couple of things about this bill. Number one, it is a one-house bill, which does not have a companion in the Assembly, which means its likelihood of actually resulting in anything meaningful is minimal at best. Number two, the majority picked and chose which of the various provisions of law that are expiring it wanted to include in this legislation. So this is little more, in the end of the day, than just political posturing. I will be voting no, together with many of my colleagues, because if we want a real solution, we should roll up our sleeves and actually get to work on things that can pass both houses. Thank you.